Good morning, students. Today I am going to show you some activities and I want to explain something by these activities. So see them carefully or watch them carefully. So what is this? This is a candle. Got it? And if I am going to keep my finger little bit here, what I am doing? I am dragging out my hand. What happens with you? In the kitchen, sometimes accidentally when you touch any hot object, you immediately pull back your hand. Am I correct? In the same way, sometimes your mother is stitching the clothes. So she is using the needle and the needle is very sharp. You can see. So when she is stitching any clothes, this needle can prick the finger. So what is your mother doing? She is immediately pulling her hands back. Am I correct? In the same way, what happened when any delicious food like pizza, like idli sambar, so if it is in front of you, so your mouth started watering. Pani aa jata hai na muh mein. And when there is something irritation in your nose, you sneeze hoti hai. And if there is something something enters into your windpipe, you started coughing. So it happens with you. So do you know what do we call them? How we are taking an immediate decision? So these are due to the reflex action. Got it? So students, we are doing lesson number 4, the nervous system. You know, our nervous system is made up of brain, spinal cord and nerves. Got it? And further, brain is divided into 3 parts and spinal cord is present in our neck, and there are so many nerves which are present all over our body. So today we are going to study about the reflex action. So before that, I am going to tell you a story. There were 2 students, means 2 children like you. One was Sonu and her sister Soma. Okay, both of them were very obedient children. They used to obey their parents. If they are having any problem, they ask the solution from their parents. And every time whatever instructions has been given by their parents, they were following. Got it? So one day, what happened? Sonu's sister Soma slipped and got injury in her leg. So her leg was injured. At that moment, their parents were not there at home. So what Sonu did? So he has to take the decision by his own. So he gave first aid to his sister. Got it? So later on, when their parents came back, they told all the things to their parents. So in the same way, I want to explain what is reflex action. An automatic and quick response action that does not need the involvement of the brain is called reflex action. So I want to explain you how this happens. When we are touching by accidentally, when we are touching any hot object, we immediately withdraw our hand. So what happened? How this happened? The sensory nerves. We have studied about the nerves. There are 3 types of nerves. These are sensory nerves, motor nerves and mixed nerves. What are sensory nerves? Sensory nerves, they take the message from the sense organs to the spinal cord and or brain. Then motor nerves, they take the message from the brain or the spinal cord to the sense organs. And mixed nerves, they take the message and they receive and again they both the nerves are involved in that. Means sensory and motor nerves both are present in the mixed nerves. So what is happening when I touch any hot object, I immediately pull back my hand because the sensory nerves are present in my finger. Means my skin touch the hot object and the sensory nerves take this message to the spinal cord, not to the brain. And then spinal cord immediately tells that you have to withdraw the hand. So it sent the message to withdraw the hand to the through the motor nerves to the skin, that withdraw your hand. So in this way the reflex action is working, and in this brain is not involved. I hope this is clear to you. So children, why I have taken that story? Because in that story the parents are the brain and the children are motor and sensory nerves. They are asking from their parents. Means sensory nerves and motor nerves are obeying the brain. But sometimes we have to take the decision by their own. So they have taken their decision by their own, means they have not involved the brain. They have not involved their parents. Am I clear? So I have taken this story. Now I am going to explain it with the diagram. This diagram is there in your book also. So this is the spinal cord. Got it? This is spinal cord. When you are going to touch any hot object, so the sensory neurons, they are present in your all over the body in the skin. So they take the message to the spinal cord, and spinal cord sends the message through the motor neuron. These are the motor nerves, and they send the message through the motor nerves to the hand, that withdraw your hand or pull your hands back. In this way the reflex action is working, and it take place in a very few, means in very less than a second. Got it? So these are automatic actions and they do not involve the brain.